Hey, pal, how about $1 million? I'll pay it right back. Hey, pal, how about $1 billion? It'll get right back to you. Hey, pal, how about $1 trillion? I'll only use a couple more years.
I'm Michael Dukakis, and I approve of this message.
Dukakis not only opposes the death sentence, but also allows first-degree murderers to have weekend passes from prison. One was Willie Horton, who murdered a boy in a robbery, stabbing him 19 times. Despite receiving a lifetime sentence, Horton received 10 weekend passes from prison. Horton fled, kidnapping a young couple, stabbing their boyfriend, and repeatedly raping the girlfriend. Weekend prison passes, Dukakis on crime.
I'm George Bush, and I approve this message.
I'll be back.